Right, hello, welcome to the stream, and quite simply put, I'm going to be playing Infinite Warfare multiplayer, and I haven't as of yet been concentrating on Black Ops, but why not? Season pass for this. Quite a bit. Considering I'll only really use the zombie side.
I knew you couldn't stay away.
Yeah, I think I've loaded it up and had a look through it. Stuff, the fact that it's a different team, God knows what that does and why it's there, but this is set out different. New tactical rule set. Okay, so basically just TDM. Respawn at your base. Basically team deathmatch with spawn trapping allowed. That sounds like to me. And sort of like uplink. But not affected. Seen that in a while. Christ, what was that? Modern Warfare 2? I remember spending quite a bit of time playing Infected. That used to be fun. We'll definitely be giving that a go. Then TGM again, return of the mosh pit, like that as well. Obviously you had the Nuketown playlist, I suppose. Or Chaos mosh pit. I suppose that counts. Guess is most of the objective based games. See what's different with this then. Well, that side of things looked normal.
Team deathmatch. Let's get to it.
Oh God. Oh. Joined that at fucking crap time.
I mission failed. We'll come prepared next time.
What can we change for next time?
Awesome.
Heads up, we've got a new directive. SDF hostiles confirmed. Team deathmatch.
That is horrible. What's it got up to? Very lucky for snipers. Be fine.
Friendly drone support is active.
Oh, I'll take that. For that, didn't I?
Our adversaries have gained the upper hand. I believe that just put us in the lead. I have identified an enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Gummo.
Friendly drone support is active. Friendly UAV entering the airspace.
Sakura arranged them. The nicest to make it. Look right at him then.
counter UAV entering the airspace. Friendly drone package incoming. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Friendly warden providing close air support. You are halfway there. Enemy bombardment incoming.
Okay. Not bad, not bad. Got a couple that time.
Friendly drone support is active. Friendly Scarab active. Friendly drone package incoming.
Quiet, someone.
Friendly bombardment incoming. Enemy scorches are imminent.
Weren't too bad in the end.
Nice work. Command is sending over new orders. Nice work. You have sufficient keys for a new supply drop acquisition. I've authorized extra mission options.
I will finish sorting that out at some point.
Team Deathmatch.
Okay.
Friendly drones. Friendly counter entering the airspace. Friendly drone package incoming. Friendly Trinity rocket inbound. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. The enemy has a drone package.
Use caution. Enemy shock sentry gun in play.
Frag out.
Enemy is using Thor missile system.
From the left, an asshole.
I am moving.
Hostage incoming.
Keep trying to jump like it's Black Ops. You can't slide under that, can you?
Impressive work. New orders came in this morning. LZ is hot. UNSA hostiles confirmed in the AO.
Team deathmatch.
Let's see if I'll keep this going.
are now in the lead. Friendly drone support is active. Ally drone package entering airspace. Friendly counter UAV online. Ally drone package entering airspace. Friendly bombardment incoming.
My first blood thirsty.
UAV on standby.
Let's say, do I not have that yet?
UAV in your vicinity. Enemy Scarab active. vicinity. The enemy has a drone package. A drone package. Enemy scarab active. The enemy is utilizing the as a drone package. Enemy UAV. Enemy Scorchers. Mission unsuccessful. Additional training recommended.
Heads up! You've ranked up and earned new assets. Well done. Granting you additional mission options.
Right. Go let that have tried that mode. It's sort of like an old school mode with the movement plus sliding plus obviously maps and stuff. But yeah. Speak of how much let's keep going with the MV. Can be done. Does that mean it doesn't knock on or gives you more accuracy. Oh, right. Oh. I did talk. Okay. Okay. Right, yeah, the minimap shows large area. Here's another one. be handy. Why do you use my one anyway? Standard blind. Hey. I think Ghost is going to be the main one. And then you need to be 18. That shouldn't take too long. Flat jackets. Occur. All the differences. Stuff won't run. Not really doing much running at the moment. Pinpoint is handy. Engineer, well, it's not bad, but I think I'll keep him. Cover after use notes. Yes, right. I'm going to play infected. Just because.
Greetings, soldier. I am QRM5TR, Armory Requisitions Officer. You need some new gear? Just say the word, and bring me some keys, of course.
Infected. Your mission, survive at all costs.
Oh, that's a shame.
Target in the open. Taking damage. Hostile down.
Oh, well, could be fun being one that's infected, getting all the kills. Damn it. What good speed in between your slices with this? Oh, I can actually boost jump. Oh crap. We're in the same place. Right, where are these last two of them?
Heads up, we've got a new directive.
Managed to change a few things. What happens this time? Yeah, right side. Right side.
Cover me, I'm reloading. Enemy in the
down the center. Tom. Badly though. Get all of them.
infected.
Not looking.
Survive at all costs.
By the fabrication program. Taking damage.
Detecting movement.
Victory. Report to command for debrief.
Qualifies you for additional orders. New orders just came in.
Infected. Your mission, survive at all costs.
bloody shotgun, not one for the bastard.
Damage sustained.
Mission success. Running diagnostics.
Learn from this and improve.
Infected.
Dual mission. Survive at all costs.
I'll restart.
Contact on Main Street. Enemies breaking from cover.
Bro, slightly too late to that one. Still managed to get a few of them. Up as I go along. But currently I've done. Let's try and actually survive this one, eh?
Infected.
Look at this bit. That's literally the only way in. I suppose this is the remake terminal. Can't go through the conveyors anymore.
Enemy contact.
Purple coat. It's never gonna take three out that quickly. Replay.
Shooter on the tarmac.
Congratulations, you ranked up and earned new equipment. Listen up. Command to send over new orders.
Right, let's turn over.
Coordinates locked in.
Infected. Your mission, survive at all costs.
Oh, what? Bastard. Ah. So close.
Mission accomplished. A good day's work.
What can we change for next time?
Fair enough. Unique camo. And they're in a coma. I guess that's the second set of DLC weapons. Using the thought process that they would have called the first lot the Mark 1s. I suppose it could be the first lot, but... what else have I got? Oh yeah, there's one of them. Being blind. Do that for the quick reload. Always comes in handy.
You got it, soldier.
Let's do two of these, some.
Not bad. Not great, but not bad.
Ammo, cooling card, and... something to do with the Banshee. Don't ask me what.
It'll do right by you.
Well, that's like the kits you can get. Yeah. Mostly. Well, depends what they called the last few, I suppose. I'll get to show. Empty. To be honest though, really can't see myself ever going on a 25 player killstreak. Just being brutally honest. It's a nice thought, but I struggle. Well, haven't managed to get to 15 yet on Black Ops 3. Granted, I haven't properly tried, done enough things that I should have had one by now. So basically hit. bone barrel. Its range is good anyway. So flatline basically means if you can see it, you can hit it. Well, they haven't made these complicated, have they? There's not a huge amount of guns, to be fair. Not compared to the standard lot on Black Ops. Two submachine guns, there's like 8 on that. 5 ARs again, I think there's like 8. I think there's like 4 of both up there. Or is it these kits? They're exactly the same, but they monkey cap. Well, there's that then. Yeah, right. I'm going to call this a day there. Only tried like 2 game modes, but in all honesty, it looks a lot better than I originally thought it does. Granted, there's a lot of stuff added on the top, which I'm not really gonna worry about. I might do as time goes on. On the face of it, it's called game mode, so people complain about the jumping around on this game. Well, there's game modes where there's no stupid jumping around. Granted, you can still slide, but it's not a huge problem. There's not that one person sliding about, the rest, they're normal. Yeah, I don't see that being a problem. I drop side of things. I suppose there might be a part of that with these different weapon parts and stuff, but we'll see. Yeah. Basically, long story short, I don't know where I stand with the three cooler for that matter, I don't know where I stand with my next stream, what I'm going to play, what I'm going to do. I normally have a plan, but I don't know when I'm going to stream next. But, yeah. No.